Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press the bell to get all the updates from my channel. The last 2 weeks have been quite busy for both Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas. While the actress was busy promoting her Bollywood comeback movie The Sky is Pink, Nick was occupied with his music tour. However, the Jonas couple has finally taken out time from the busy schedule and is together in the US now. Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas attended JBL Fest in Las Vegas, where Jonas was a surprise guest and Priyanka Chopra was the night's host. Both were eye-catching, sophisticated black ensembles. Priyanka Chopra wore a black blazer and a sequin-embellished dress with a sweetheart neckline, whereas Nick Jonas wore a black button-up shirt with white detailing. He paired the statement top with the black pants and boots. What do you guys think of Priyanka Chopra's new look? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Share the video with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel for more such latest news and updates. See you super soon in my next one. Until then, bye guys.